bit about yourself.
I'm Halani Cooper. I'm 20 years old. Grew up in a small village, Cross Hill. Not many people know where that is. Went to school down that way at Carrick Academy. After that, went to college. Whilst I was at college at the end of school, sort of first part-time job was in the retail in BHS. That was good. I enjoyed that. I made a lot of friends. That built up my confidence a wee bit, a good big bit. So I made a lot of friends out of that. At college, I done construction management because when I'd left school, I was hoping to get into the sort of construction industry. But obviously, that's all changed now, and you'll soon find out. In spare time, really, family and friends, quite a big bit.
What is your current job role?
Current job role? Well, I'm a trainee environmental technician, so I can tell you a wee bit about that. That's basically the work on a landfill site, and that's me monitoring everything on site, whether it's from gases to surface waters to just basically it's complying, making sure everything's complying and monitoring and looking after everything.
How did you find out about this job?
Well, it was through the job centre actually. I was looking for something else, another part-time job, maybe full-time job. And it was a job centre that came forward to me with the Prince's Trust. The Prince's Trust were doing a Get Into programme, and they do lots of Get Into programmes, but this was their first sort of one down this way doing. At the time it was kind of construction engineering, and I thought, well, why not give it a go and see what happens? I can only give it a shot. We got into that, and it was a 4-week sort of training programme with Bart, and at the end of that, at the end of the 4 weeks, they chose so many trainees out of it, and I happened to be one of them.
How did you find the recruitment process?
It was actually, it was pretty, it's not, I know not everything's easy when you're doing recruitment, but it was pretty easy. It was, if there was anything that I was unsure of, someone was there to help me with it.
What do you like most about your job?
Most about it, I would say, every day's a learning day. Every day's a school day, you can't fall that. I enjoy my workmates. We're all a bit like, you get to know each other, become a family sort of thing. So if you're ever stuck with anything, it's never a grunt, or there's always there to help you. And I suppose the biggest bit is I quite enjoy working outside, even in the weather we get. You know, it's not exactly the nicest weather we get, but it's better than being stuck behind a desk all day.
Are there any days you dislike about your job?
I wouldn't say so. I mean, you get a lot of hurdles, it's hard work at times, but you get by, you need to.
What are your future career plans?
My future career plans, I would say that I'd like to progress in the industry, you know, try and work my way up, do the best I can.
What advice would you give to other young people who may be considering a career in waste management?
Well, I would say is to find out what area you're looking for, because there's millions of different areas. You not just get your machine in, it's not just a big hole in the ground, so I would look to see what area you want and gain your qualifications. Because obviously you do need your qualifications, and I can't stress that enough. And just make sure that you can do it. I mean, don't give up at the first hurdle.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Thank you. That's fine.